Homes built after the 1920s are likely to have a cavity wall. This means there is an outer wall, then a small gap, and an inner wall. By drilling small holes into the wall, these gaps can be filled with insulation, keeping your home warmer and reducing your gas bills.